The 30th Coronation Anniversary Golf Tournament is part of the sports competitions held annually to mark the Coronation Anniversary celebration slated for 31st July. Yes. Buganda Prime also took part in tree planting exercise, further commending the management of Chitante Golf Club for preserving the history ground whose inception dates back from 1908.
I would like to commend the management of Kampala Golf Club for maintaining this place and for sticking to the traditions of this club. It was started in 1908, that's 115 years back. So it is important, and it's a lesson for all of us, that what we do or what we start should outlive us. But for anything started to outlive you must depend upon the plans you put in place, the systems you put in place, and by not compromising the systems and plans that you put in place.
Patrick Kagurusi won the men category with 41 gross count. Evelyn Asimwe claimed the women class with 35 gross count. Sambia Gagaire won the seniors category with a 38 count back gross. Relatedly, Attorney General of Government Chiriwa Chiwanduka is among the 128 golfers who made the cut last evening at the official opening of the 7th edition of the Singleton Match Play Golf Tournament held at Entebbe Golf Club. The Singleton Golf Series is set to run till December 2nd. We'll see the winning pair receive a holiday with all expense paid trip to Dubai.
So I'm proud to say that this has become the most sought after event on the golfing calendar. Thank you all for your amazing partnership. Thank you all for your dedication. Thank you all for your support that has made this such a worthwhile journey for us. I'd like to thank the Entebbe Club leadership. Thank you all for giving us a place, a home for us to nurture Singleton Match Play Challenge.
128 players from 200 golfers who took part were all rewarded last night.
Okay, thank you very much. DJ, continue with the interlude until the captain.
Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for Vision Sport.